You brought him into this world. You breathed when he breathed. You held him when he wouldn't stop crying, and gently rocked him to sleep. You made sure he ate his vegetables, his lunch was packed, and dressed warmly for school. You watched him grow and mature. And on his wedding day, he'll have the opportunity to share a special dance with you as he escorts you to the dance floor just before the mother-son song begins. You hear.
I was considering what to say today, and a million thoughts came into my mind, and I was overwhelmed with emotions, and no, not simply because your dad and I get the house to ourselves. You're my sweet little boy, and now you're a man. And I've worked so hard to take my baby from being just a little boy into being a man. And now today that you're a man, I'd like you to just be a little boy for just a few more moments. I've had you all to myself for 24 years. And now today, I share you with another woman. But for the next few minutes, I get you all to myself for one last time. Congratulations, honey. I love you.